The Porsche Panamera, an all-new way to enjoy Stuttgart's sports car heroics. An automobile that shares its visceral multitudes with more than just the co-pilot. A four-door that, unlike the Cayenne, possesses Porsche's design DNA as well as its mechanical. For consumers, there are choices, starting with a 300-horsepower V6, an upgrade to a 400-horsepower V8, and then this, the ultimate Panamera, the 500-horsepower turbo with all-wheel drive as standard. Is this the perfect amalgamation of all Porsche models? Able to whisk the family off to vacation with the utility of the Cayenne, stimulate the driver with the reflexes of the Cayman, and deliver the gorgeous power of the 911? With my wife and daughter along, we set our destination as New England. A five-day vacation which would allow for a deeper understanding of Porsche's first all-new model in 7 years. My basalt black tester was delivered with over a dozen options, the most significant of which is the Sport Chrono Package Plus, for an as-tested price of just over $148,000. Porsche is prideful of the fact that there is no gas guzzler tax on any Panamera models, and rightfully so. With an EPA classification as a large car, fuel economy estimates are 15 mpg city and 23 highway. Using premium gas, my average was about 20 mpg. Impressive. After allowing my eyes to process Porsche's new design and debating the harmony of it from front to rear, I found myself increasingly attracted to its shape. Its combination of uniqueness and musculature as viewed from behind made this my favorite angle. When it's coming at you, your synapses fire off a routine 911 sighting, followed moments later by a Panamera correction as the car's length comes into view. With the prevalence of copycatting in the industry, the Panamera is refreshingly different. And that's not exclusive to the new body. The Panamera has been built to be the luxury sedan never before seen. The four-door for those who yawn at the prospect of owning another S-Class. If you're in search of that sort of buttoned-up automotive isolationism, the Panamera Turbo will scare you. This is a car for the ambitious driver who's not afraid to feel the road and desires a transmission to match the mood. Porsche utilizes a 7-speed dual-clutch gearbox with a fully automatic mode, known as PDK, offering manual shifting as well. Traditional paddle shifters in place of these switches would be greatly appreciated, however. If you've ever driven a car with one of these transmissions, then you already know they can have a unique feel, with the slipping clutches sometimes feeling cumbersome in automatic mode, and that's the case here, though manual shifts are beautifully direct and their quickness can be controlled. The aforementioned Sports Chrono package elevates overall performance by including an overboost function for the turbos, available in the Sport Plus driving mode, briefly raising maximum torque to 568 pound-feet. In conjunction with the launch control feature, this setup provides the quickest 0 to 60 time of an astonishing 3.8 seconds, 0.2 seconds faster than Panamera models without the package. Quicker shift times and more dynamic, comprehensive chassis settings are also employed to lower the car's air suspension, provide more direct steering, eliminate body roll, dictate stability control to jump in later, and adjust the angle of the rear spoiler. The myriad buttons flanking the shifter make an intimidating first impression, but are ultimately simple to use and understand, allowing the driver to make mechanical and comfort changes on the fly. One of the most interesting is right here, the switch to activate the Panamera's auto start-stop feature, which kills the engine in order to save fuel in stop-and-go traffic, similar to a hybrid. Interior appointments are nothing short of beautiful. A spacious, comforting place to be no matter what the seat, with a much-improved Porsche infotainment unit, which is now top-notch with the latest advancements, including Bluetooth streaming audio. Initially, I was skeptical of the Panamera's ability to stow sufficient amounts of luggage under this hatch, but our trip to the ocean was suitably accommodated. There's a cargo cover, and the seats split fold if more room is needed. It proved to be the perfect fit. Porsche went to painstaking detail to curb the Panamera's weight, develop leading aerodynamics, and reduce fuel consumption. And with a 4.8-liter V8, twin turbos, and all-wheel drive, A curb weight of just over 4,300 pounds is stellar. It drives with Porsche fervor, taming roads its competitors would rather not take. And as for its family duties, it's quiet and subdued for those crawls along the shore. The optional Burmeister sound system is a marvel you've just got to hear. The Panamera Turbo is a game changer in the high-end luxury sedan segment, offering unfathomable performance while maintaining its civility. I'd like to see a traditional automatic transmission option for those who find the PDK too rough and some off-the-wheel paddle shifters. Otherwise, I don't think I'd change a thing. Not for those seeking just another plush status symbol, the Panamera Turbo keeps the driving enjoyment at the forefront. For Drive Time on Yahoo Autos, I'm Steve Hammes.